Morning on Christian Questions. Have you ever stopped to listen to the language people use on a daily basis? Have you noticed how thoughtlessly God's name is spoken? Is this what it means to take God's name in vain? Are we daily disrespecting God?